Former Republican National Committee Chair and George W. Bush campaign manager Ken Mehlman has publicly revealed he's gay. Mehlman spearheaded Bush's 2004 reelection. He went on to head the Republican Party between 2005 and 2007 as it pushed several anti-gay initiatives. In an interview with The Atlantic magazine, Mehlman said he decided to come out of the closet in part to help campaign for gay marriage.